Sports Video Group is live in Las Vegas at the 2016 NAB Show. Brandon Costa reporting for SVG. Pleased to be joined by Thom Calabro of FUJINON. Tom, always a pleasure to see you, especially this time of the year. How's everything going? All set for the show?
Terrific. Yeah, we were all set. We got some exciting new products to show people, especially in the mobile business, and new 4K lineup, and we're ready to go.
So the 107 has been an exciting one for you guys, but I'm sure you got a handful of other announcements, and 4K lenses are probably going to be really popular at the show this year. So what do you guys have in store?
Well, as you mentioned, the 107, it's a 107 by 8.4. It's our brand new 4K Ultra HD lens. It's the longest and widest lens out there for the mobile business. It was recently used on the Masters, and they just got spectacular comments back from that. It is available here now, and we'll be delivering it shortly. It has all the features of our normal HD and UHD lenses, all the digital features. It is just a spectacular looking lens.
That's great. I'm sure you have other announcements up your sleeves. Anything else that you're particularly excited about at your booth this year?
Well, along with that lens, we have a new wide-angle lens, a UA 13 by 4.5. It looks like your standard ENG lens, but again, it is a Ultra HD. It has all the digital features. Last year, we introduced a UA 80 by 9 and a UA 22 by 8. The UA 80 by 9 has been on quite a few trucks now in the world, and the one criticism we got that it was just maybe a little bit too short. So for this NAB, we're introducing an upgrade to that lens. It has, of course, the 1x and the 2x extender. We now have a 1.2x extender that can be fitted in the lens, either from the factory, or we could retrofit existing lenses that are already in the field, and that'll give you just a little bit more reach. The 107 will go out to and one time to 900 millimeters. Now the 80 with the 1.2x extender will go out to 864 millimeters. So it is almost there as far as the reach goes. But it is a super. We're actually calling the 80 now our 4K plus lens because it does quite a bit more than 4K.
Well, that kind of leads me into my next question here is, lensing is always an incredibly captivating topic, especially at a show like this where you got a lot of different companies trying a lot of different things kind of all over the spectrum, whether it's 4K, 8K, or even more consumer, focused. What are some of the big trends or maybe a key thing that you're looking to take away from this year's NAB show?
Well, of course, the 4K Ultra HD is right up there as far as in the forefront of what's happening, especially in the mobile business. And, we are also been very heavy into the cine business. We're introducing a new XK 6x20, which is a 20mm to 120mm PL lens, which may be used in the mobile business as well. But this is a Cabrio lens, which is, we introduced that segment of the market. And so Cabrio means you could take the servo off the lens and use it as a standard PL cine type lens, or you could put it on and use it as a ENG type lens. So all your motors are all built in. You don't have to worry about the rods and all those other things that you have to do with a cine lens. So that is, we really have a good reputation and a good solid technological background in 4K, and we're just building on that right across the board.
That's fantastic. We're really excited to see what you guys are up to, and thanks a lot for taking a couple of minutes and what I'm sure is a very busy week for you. Thanks, Tom.
Thank you very much. Really appreciate it.
All right. For more of Sports Video Group's NAB show coverage, you can visit us online and read our blog at sportsvideo.org.